What is going on, good people? It is VC here. Welcome back to this Napoleon action. Continuing with the scenarios I haven't touched, this is the Battle of Lodi. What is going on here? If you can bring a large enough army to Milan, you might intimidate them without joining them without a fight. Okay. Well, first things first. Oh, we've already got that. We can build a second city straight away. That is awesome. I'm gonna jump on this little patch of land. Let's get two sloops and a fishing ship out. These two sloops are just gonna be held here. Bugger all the resources. Grab some fish up there. There's three fishes, so I'm just gonna entrench. It's your job to patrol from there to there. Try and stop things getting on this island, on this land. We got no metal, which is lovely. First things first, we'll need a market. Lumber mill. Grab one there. Ah, so you can buy units and send them there. Okay, we don't want that. Archduke Charles, huh? Get a temple. Okay, now we go. Superior tactics wins, maybe. Let's see if we can get a second city on there. Rapid science tech. Let's get a... Oh, we don't need much of that. We do, however, another two fishing ships. This one. Starving for resources at the moment. Let's grab two of them. Market. Thank you. that citrus. Yeah, we've got two cities. I'd like to get a third. Reached, of course. We'll grab some construction, that'll speed up all our building. Buildings that we need, and speed. We got ships patrolling here, so that should be fine. Going okay now. get a stable up, get some unit diversity. Sloops at the moment. Seems to be coping just fine. We will try and get some democracy going. Scout. We just need a bit more metal. We'll grab democracy and then we'll get the granary and the lumber mill and the smelter upgrades. We got some democracy. Everything's just dropped, which is really, really good. Already got the temple. Science. this army should easily be able to account for all of that. Oh wait, hang on, there's two of them. We'll go for this one first. Grab the Civic. Suppose I could even try and build another city here, but I may be tricky. That's okay. Let's get another city. Kinda close, but not quite. Commerce, because that's sorely needed. It's kind of close, but not close enough, so we'll try it. One and two over there. back so that nobody can get across and get to the line. Not really open up this channel. Grab that. Like all my scouts are. Why is that? That didn't work. Die, and it's a bit too late to grab the sugar.
Thank you.
raiding party is beginning to get a lot of enemies. That's enough fluffing around. We don't have to take the merchant prince out. I think we can just leave him there. He's not really a threat. Sort that out. I don't think that's a good idea. I've never seen that happen before, so I don't know what'll come of that. I think the director would be like, no, we'll attack you again. Everything looks good. Of course, that's even better. Holy moly. But yeah, that's approach that scenario, I think. So, let me know down in the comments below if there was anything you'd do different. I mean, I didn't want to spend tribute, but otherwise I would have just bought an army with all the tribute I had and just gone absolutely to town on Milan. But this is a challenge, like, to see if I could do it without using the tribute, and it is indeed possible. So yeah, any other things, let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching.